Wash Multifamily Laundry is a company that provides outsourced laundry services. We have an installed base of over 500,000 machines. Although our product isn't actually washers and dryers, our product is customer service.
The emphasis on superior customer service has driven our adoption of technology. It's critical that a field service technician arrives with the right parts in his or her truck and that they fix the problem the very first time.
We drove tremendous productivity in our organization over the last 10 years simply by going to an enterprise-wide solution that allowed for that single source of truth.
The difficulty we had was we couldn't take those insights and distribute them easily to the business. We've added Office 365 and Azure to that stack, and it has transformed the way we work. Our analyst team takes information out of our data warehouse using Excel and share all of that information without involving IT. And it's been liberating for all of us. What we have enjoyed about Power BI is our ability to access public data that we know for sure has an influence on our usage. Oftentimes that's publicly available data that we want to marry up with our internal data. In Power BI, it's a drag and drop.
I need our systems to think, I need them to learn, and I need them to present issues and problems and anomalies to the employees, to the managers.
Machine learning unlocks insights about our business just on an automated basis. When a resident calls or a property manager calls and says, I have this problem, we will dutifully roll a truck to solve that problem. But every so often, there is no problem found. If the system dynamically determines that there's no problem found, we can have that resident on the phone a little bit longer and we can talk through their issue with them. Azure ML is the perfect solution for those problems.
It's been enabling for us. One of the keys to our success is to put more of our organization into the cloud so that we can leverage the enormous capabilities that Microsoft brings to the table.